Hello guys, today we are going to read about the farmer's wife and the mongoose. One beautiful day, a woman left her pet mongoose to care of her child. While she went to the market, she told the mongoose to take care of the baby. But while she was gone, a snake came into the house. The mongoose killed the snake. Whoa! Who was about to bite the baby? When the mother came home, she saw blood in mongoose's mouth. She thought it had hurt the baby. So she chased him away. But when she saw that baby was fine, and a dead snake was lying nearby, She felt sad. How foolish was I? I judged the pet too quickly. She cried, but it was of no use now. The moral of the story is, we must not judge anyone quickly. Please take care and stay safe. Goodbye.